Well, downtown Raleigh continues to boom.
The second quarter report from the city shows 17 new developments, 1,800 new apartments, 410 new hotel rooms, and 137,000 square feet of retail space. 15 new businesses moved into downtown in that same time frame, and 1.7 million people visited the city. That is the most since before the pandemic.